Hello, welcome to 3-Minute Tour Channel. Thank you for joining us. Here, we embark on fantastic journeys to breathtaking destinations worldwide. Through our videos, we share exciting travel experiences, provide essential tips and hidden gems, all while aiming to make you feel like you're traveling right alongside us. Get ready to indulge in amazing adventures with 3-Minute Tour Channel. If you're looking to experience traditional markets in Vientiane in a smooth and fun manner, there are a few worth visiting. These markets offer a vibrant atmosphere, local products, and a glimpse into the daily life of the city's residents. Here are some traditional markets you should consider exploring. Morning Market Talat Sao, located in the city center. Talat Sao is a bustling market where you can find a wide range of goods, including textiles, handicrafts, clothing, electronics, and fresh produce. The market is well organized and offers a comfortable shopping experience. Night Market Talat Night Market. This market comes alive in the evening along the Mekong River waterfront. It offers a great selection of handicrafts, souvenirs, clothing, and local street food. It's an excellent place to stroll, shop, and sample delicious Lao dishes. Thongkongkum Market, known for its traditional Lao textiles and handicrafts, Thongkongkum Market is located near the Presidential Palace. It's a smaller market but offers a more authentic local shopping experience, with a variety of woven fabrics, scarves, bags, and traditional clothing. That Luang Market, located near the famous That Luang Stupa. This market operates on weekends and is particularly lively on Sundays. You can find a range of products such as clothing, accessories, household items, and food. It's a great opportunity to explore the market while visiting the iconic That Luang Monument. Ban Anu Night Market, situated near the Mekong River. This night market offers a relaxed and friendly atmosphere. It's a popular spot for locals and tourists alike to enjoy street food, browse through clothes, accessories, and handicrafts, and even get a traditional Lao massage. Remember to engage with the local vendors, bargain with a friendly attitude, and try some traditional Lao dishes along the way. Exploring these markets will allow you to experience the vibrant culture and unique shopping opportunities in Vientiane. Subscribe and like. Have a wonderful day today as well. Thank you.